Hostilities exist.
Freedom has many difficulties. And democracy is not perfect.
A planet in peril. Alliances to repair.
In a sense, we've come to cash a check. A check which has come back marked insufficient fund.
I got a notion that if I keep my heart wide open, like only the ocean's what I could be staring at. I could feel a brand new emotion that akin to hoping, brand new revelations hit. Instead of the gross manipulation, books and education, recreate a genesis. Make it so that love and understanding wins.
Love and understanding
wins.
While I'm all alone, my friend, tricky with the arrow of potential that I send out into the world. Watch it weave, watch it bend. Hard to say in which direction I would recommend you to fire yours when the target's hardening. Shots that were easy for me when I began are no longer opportunities to comprehend. Gonna have to use your creativity to win, which is how it was for me and how it's always been. Have to make it real, even if it's thoughts pretend. Out of will, form reality, from imagination, bring it.
And carry it along, passing it on to one next of kin, building it up for real territory. Divine settlement, we're cashing a check, no matter where we are, globally known to show respect.
Come on, I ain't gonna stand for this, like an old Stevie Wonder jam, and I'm only being candid. Man's how I handle it. Starting with the innermost changes, those that feel the strangest, witnessing the ripple effect. We two friends and family, to community, to country, till the world dynamic shifts, till the ultimately positive intent. That's what we represent.
Hand in hand, hit and fist.
Like all colors of rainbow is the truth, the absolute beautiful proof. The struggle before success, that jungle with death. A hungry man with an appetite, food is good. Take a trip across the sea and see what else is going on. Tears shed, fall down till the waters are beyond. Eyes wide spread, look, I can see it. That ripple effect coexisting in the being.
The fact of yesterday and today speak for themselves.
Lift your eyes beyond the dangers of today.
So let us summon a new spirit, where each of us resolves to pitch in and look after not only ourselves, but each other.